Holy guys, holy guys, the trailer is finally here. Holy guys. Nah, but seriously, what's up guys? It is me, ICOT, and welcome back to another video where I watch a video in a video. But today, I've already uploaded a video, which is of me reacting to the Outlast 2 hands-on preview. But now I'm reacting to Outlast 2 trailer. Yeah, Outlast 2 trailer. Obviously, it's by the Red Barrels. Who else would it be by? But this literally just dropped today, which is 21st of April. And in 4 days, the game will be released. And I'm super excited. But the reason why I watch these videos on camera with my face in it is because, like, I hate watching things and then, like, getting spoiled without having my reactions to them, because I'll probably play the game and then there's a certain feature in the game and I will just say like, well, I saw this in the trailer, so I'm not surprised. So that's why I watch these videos with you guys, so that you can see that I already know about the thing. Let's watch. Is my sound up? It is. Let's watch. Should be up not too much. Oh wow. Oh, this is gonna be good.
Careful little eyes, what you see. Oh, be careful little eyes, what you see. There's the Father up above, and he's looking down in loves. Careful little eyes, what you see. Oh, be careful little hands, what you do. Oh, be careful little hands, what you do. There's the Father up above, and he's looking down in loves. Be careful little hands, what you do. Oh, be careful, little mouth, what you say. Oh, be careful, little mouth, what you say. There's a Father up above, and he's looking down in love. So be careful, little mouth, what you say.
Hey, the outsider!
Say it. Say it. That looks disturbing. Part of that reminds me of Agony. If you don't know what that game is, it's another horror disturbing game. From my face, you can obviously tell I am extremely hyped for this game completely, and without doubt am I, well, how do I word that, without question, I am going to buy this game when it releases on the 25th of April 2017. I'm honestly excited for it, but the question is, are you excited for it? Are you? If you are, leave a like down below. Just simply leave a like down below. If you're new to the channel, subscribe. And click the notification bell next to it as well. And follow me on Twitter @TheRealICLT. although if you haven't signed up yet, then do that on Twitter. And that'll be it. Since this video is not 10 minutes long, prepare for the thumbnail of the video to appear right in front of your eyes as the video continues. Have fun just staring at that thumbnail, because you never know what might happen. See you later, guys. Thanks for watching, guys. And, yeah. See you tomorrow. Goodbye!